Say all praises to Yahweh, Barashim, Yahushai, Barashim, Raka, Kodash, double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. Shalom to all our brothers and out there, teachers, truth in our sincerity and all honesty. This is brother from James, Jamaica Camp, Yashamai.
My brother Shapal.
And basically, I'm to the one on my video, and I'm them Indian astrologers where I'm out in Jamaica. You see, because you know, you have TVJ, our local station, I'm out here. You see, me have, you know, when I show them astrologer and commercial, I show them one back or the other. You see, we don't know if they pay them a certain amount of money, push it so hard. You see, but they push hard I'm out in Jamaica. And them continue to basically move from parish to parish. You see, me say them a spread them thing. You see, me across the 14 parishes I'm out in Jamaica. Right. You see me? And that's, I'm sure you say how the Lord got destroyed 2,000 people because 2,000 people, you see me, trust now, the hobby man. You see me? All them astrologer in there and not the Heavenly Father. Right. You see, so the Heavenly Father get rid of 2,000 people, you see me? And through the hillock, 2,000 people are come back than the right man of the kingdom. You see? You can go to the article, brother.
So this is an article from Pandit Vijay Rama.
What?
Alright, so it's it have a number up there. It's a Carlos asks one question free. Carlos, and then it have a number
up. So they call them out, they might tell them if you call them, so they ask a question. So they ask a question and get an answer. You see me? I say, yeah man, they're real for you, they know things. You see, because you know I catch that.
Yeah.
See, go on?
Alright, so it's a best and famous astrologer in Jamaica, Pandit Vijay Rama. Right? It's looking for a leading astrologer in Jamaica, fed up of finding the solution to your problem.
The solution to your problem. The astrologer can't be said, yeah, your people, the solution to them problem. You see me? The reason why we have got through all them things are because we're transgressing laws them written in the book. Scripture tell you that. You see, get the law, brother. Get into it. You see, because you know we have to get that to you.
Alright, so this is Deuteronomy 28 verse 1.
What?
It says, and it shall come to pass if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God,
what?
To observe and to do all his commandments, which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God will set thee an eye above all nations of the earth.
So God said, if we keep all the laws them, you see me, and the statute they give to us, he might put us above all nations. You see me, that are basically upon the face of the earth. You see, what?
And all these blessings shall come on thee.
And all these blessings shall come upon thee. You see, go on.
And overtake thee if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God.
And if thou shalt hearken, meaning listen to the voice of the Lord. Yahweh Barashim Yahushai. The man who is ignorant, they call God. You see, man, the son who is ignorant, they call Jesus. You see, go on.
All right, so you jump to verse 15.
Go on.
He said, but it shall come to pass if thou wilt not hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God,
what?
To observe, to do all his commandments and his statutes which I command thee this day,
what?
All these curses shall come upon thee and overtake thee.
All these curses shall come upon thee and overtake thee. You see, so all the reason why we have faced all them hardship, yeah? You see, the reason why our people have so much problem is because we are under the curses. We read Deuteronomy 28 chapter.
So this is Deuteronomy 28. I will start at verse 65.
What?
Say, and nations, and among these nations shall thou find no ease.
So this is what the scripture says. Among these nations, you see me, among them heathen nations, the so-called white man, the so-called Chinese, you see me, the so-called Japanese, you see me, the so-called Arab, you see me, and all them heathen nations. This is what the scripture says gonna happen to us, the Israelites, the so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indian, which are basically true biblical Israelite. So what the Lord said to happen to us, it's a part of the curse, go on.
So neither shall the sole of thy foot have rest.
Because we're not going to rest here, because we are continuing work. You see me? From day to day, that's the reason why we have a 9 to 5 job. Right. You see, because we have continuing work in order to basically sustain ourselves, in order to go back and work. You see, because we are still slaves to the so-called white man and all the media nations. You see, so we're not going to have no ease. You see, go on.
But the Lord shall give thee there a trembling heart.
A trembling heart, go on.
And failing of eyes and sorrow of mind.
And sorrow of mind. We continue in sorrow every day.
Right.
You see me? Continue in the society because we have to go through a lot of things, yo. You see me? A lot of sickness. You see me? A lot of problem. So this is the reason why we are facing all them things. Because y'all go back to what the curses. You see me? I know astrologer, I know hobby man. You see me? I know the man that can basically get you from out of this your situation or your problem.
Except for the one we put you in.
Except for the one we put you in. And the Holy Spirit can't take you to the situation where we in. You see me? He's the Heavenly Father.
Right.
To him son, Yahweh Shai, the man who ignorantly called Jesus.
Right.
You see me?
What? So jump out to verse 45, it says, moreover, all his curses shall come upon thee and overtake thee.
Go on.
And pursue thee and overtake thee. It's like, yeah, till thou be destroyed.
Till thou be destroyed. Go on.
Because thou hearkenest not unto the voice of the Lord thy God to keep his commandments and statutes.
Because not listen to the voice of the Heavenly Father and keep his commandments, right, is the reason why we're in this situation. You see me? Through the four corners of the earth, because super tell us, the Lord has scattered us from one end of the earth even to the other. So we as a nation scattered through the four corners of the earth. You see me? So people say, amongst this nation, the Eden nation that will basically dwell through the four corners of the earth, we're not going to have no ease. We're continuing basically in sorrow of mind.
Right.
You see me? You see? So all them things are part of the curse, yo. You see? Go on.
It's to keep these commandments and his statutes which thou commanded thee. Verse 46.
Go on.
And they shall be upon thee.
So this is the part of what basically got to get to. You see? They shall be upon thee, upon us. You see me? The Israelite, the so-called Negroes and Latinos and Native American Indian. Go on.
So they shall be upon thee.
Go on.
For a sign and for a wonder.
For a sign and for a wonder. You see, go on.
Upon thy seed forever.
Upon thy seed forever. You see me? 2018 right now, we're in. Going to 2019, I was still under the curses.
Right.
Wrote the Deuteronomy 20 chapter. You see? I wish we're at the end of punishment. Because I have a scripture in Lamentation 4 and 22 say that that punishment is accomplished. So we should end our punishment right now. You see me? And Lord, we remove all them curses. You see what we got through as a nation and put upon all our enemies, especially the so-called white man.
All right, so back in the article, it says, looking for a leading astrologer in Jamaica, afraid of finding the solution to your problem,
what?
Which appear from nowhere and do not just go away, desiring a smooth and tension-free life.
Tension-free life. Just reach part of the curse that the Heavenly Father put upon us. You see me? We have a sorrow of mind.
God.
You see me?
If yes, then contact leading astrologer in Jamaica, astrologer Pandit Vijay Vrama. Right? He is one person who studies astrology in depth.
God.
And has been practicing astrology.
And then thinking of witchcraft. Right. You're supposed to basically partake in any type of thing. You're thinking of witchcraft.
Right.
You see, you're not supposed to suffer a witch to live.
God.
You see, you're supposed to get put to death if you basically practice anything. You see me? Go on.
That's right. So he's been practicing astrology for quite a long time now.
Go on.
He has acquired a great amount of experience in astrology now and helped people to solve their problem using.
Help people solve their problem.
God.
You see me? And that's the reason why they make so much money in Jamaica.
God.
You see, because as I said earlier, they move from parish to parish. You see, no wasting in a Portland. We're in a parish, of Portland now.
God.
You see, because I make money, because you know, oh, people have got you a lot of things. Oh, people are road to the other man.
Except,
you see me? God. And then I want to turn to the ways of the Heavenly Father, because they see the ways of people, see the ways of the Heavenly Father as a burden.
God.
You see me? Which means that this is how basically give us life. You see me? This is how give us life. This way of life basically brings death and destruction unto us. This gives us life, yo.
God.
You see me? Go on.
So it's, he said, studies astrology in depth and has been practicing astrology for quite a long time now. He has acquired a great amount of experience in astrology now and helped people to solve their problem using the knowledge he has acquired.
Hey, and this is the next thing too. You see, you have them heathen nations. You see me, I come amongst our people now. You see me, understand them, I help people. They don't care about us.
God.
You see, they're our enemy. You see me, because they want to make money and force them come here.
Right.
See, you're not supposed to basically get a scripture, brother. Get a scripture for me. What my wallet? Give me Lamentation 4 and 17. Let me read a scripture.
This is Lamentation 4 and 17.
Go on.
As for us, our eyes has yet failed for our vain help.
So this is what the scripture says. As for us, the Israelites, the so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indian, our eyes are yet failed for
our vain help.
You see, because them heathen nation that can't help us, you see me? Go on.
You know, watching, they have watched for a nation that could not save us.
Because them look to the astrologer now. You see me? Oh, people out here look to the astrologers, them. You see, we come from India. You see me? And all over the world, them come from. Come to Jamaica and make money off of them. Them look to them for help, like them can't save them.
God.
You see me? Them can't save you. You see me? The Lord, Yahweh Shai, which basically name is, he is the deliverer, or he is the savior. He might the one that will save us. You see me? From out of the hands of our enemies. Not the astrologer. The enemy, or the hell the enemy are going to save you out of your situation, and them are the one to put you in a situation that in you.
Right.
Them are the one who help oppress you, or them are going to get you out. You see me, all thing they care about is make money off of you, make, off of Jake, man. You see, they don't care about you, man. You see, go on.
Alright, so he said, they're onto our steps. We cannot go in our streets.
Go on.
Our end is near.
Our end
our
is days
near. Are fulfilled. For our end is come.
Go on. I wish the end of the speaking society right now. You see, my Lord, like basically, it's true of the speaking setup. You see me? Very soon, too. You see me, the Lord, the hour shy. The man who ignorant the call, Jesus, I come back. You see me, I remove the so-called white man from out of rulership. I set up a righteous kingdom. You see me, out of the dust and ashes of this wicked society. A righteous kingdom I set up on the earth. You see me, I will never ever basically be oppressed no more again. All them things become a thing of the past.
That's right.
You see, that's what we are look for. That's what we are supposed to look for. You're supposed to run to no astrologer for no help. You're supposed to look for the kingdom. You see me, you know, you have people like to say they're a Christian because they know so they have, they say Jamaica have a church for basically a square mile. Enough is church. You see me? And then you know in life, you say, you know, look like we say the Lord's Prayer, our Father. When they say, they don't understand them, I say, those are said, have a saying, you see me? Those are said, but they don't understand what they must say. You must say, let that we get a part of it, brother. Get a part of that prayer.
Matthew.
You see, Matthew 6.
This is Matthew 6, verse 9.
Go on.
Say, after this manner, therefore, pray ye.
Pray ye, go on.
Our Father, who art in heaven.
Who art in heaven, go on.
Hallowed be thy name.
Go on.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come. This is not our kingdom.
That's right.
You see me? So that way you're supposed to look for, you're supposed to have hope in it. You're not hoping in an astrologer. You see me, I'm an obeah man. You're supposed to have hope that the kingdom of the Heavenly Father promised unto us. You see me? The Israelites, the so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians. Not no obeah man and no astrologer. We are basically coming here and make money over us. Done. You see me? You're supposed to have hope in the kingdom. The promise from our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Go on.
So thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Thy will be done. You see me? Go on.
In earth as it is in heaven.
In earth as it is in heaven, because in heaven right now, everything in perfect order.
That's right.
You see, but on earth right now, you see me, a total chaos.
That's right.
So you're supposed to pray for the Lord come set back order on the earth. You see me? Man. That's what you're supposed to look for. The Lord come set up the kingdom, you see me, in right order. You see, because kingdom will basically be a righteous kingdom. That's what you're supposed to pray for. Righteous kingdom on the earth. You're not supposed to run to no astrologer or no obeah man to save you, because they can't save you.
All right, so this is Deuteronomy. 18 verse 10.
Go on.
Say, there shall not be found among any among anyone that maketh his son or his daughter to pass through the fire, or that use it divination.
Go on. You see, so they're supposed to deal with type of people. You see, but in the ancient time they get put to death. You see me? People say they're supposed to suffer and wish to live. You see, go on.
Say that uses divination.
Go on.
Or an observer of times.
Go on.
Or an enchanter, or a witch.
Or a witch, you see, because I'm a astrologer, I'm a witch. You see?
Right. So,
what?
Yeah, or a charmer.
Or a charmer, what?
Or a consulter with familiar spirit.
What?
Or a wizard, or a necromancer.
What? You see, because even in that time of Daniel, you see me, you have Nebuchadnezzar, you see me, you have what? The magician, the witchcraft man, the man that did on top of wickedness, up on the left hand side. You're supposed to do them type of thing. We are righteous people. Right. People say we are righteous people unto the Heavenly Father. We're supposed to do them type of thing on the left hand side.
Can't.
You see it?
Alright. So this is 2 Chronicles 15, verse 13.
One.
Said that whosoever would not seek the Lord thy God of Israel shall be put to death.
But we're approaching that time right now. You see me? If you know with the Lord, guess what? You'll get put to death. The Lord say, who is not with me is against me. And we're approaching the time now when the Lord will basically judge our people. A lot of people are get put to death. You see me? Go on.
Can. Say that whosoever would not seek the Lord, thy God of Israel,
go on,
shall be put to death, whether small or great, whether man or woman.
Whether man or woman, whether small or great. You see, because it don't matter. You see, if you're not going the way of the Heavenly Father, you get put to death. You see, we're approaching that time right now, as me I say.
Can.
You see, when the Lord will destroy a lot of people for all the wickedness, yo. You see, because people trust in wickedness and believe in wickedness. You see, so I'm going to get put to death, yo. And I'm going to come back in the kingdom of the right mind.
That's
you
right.
See, those to the Lord, Yahweh, Barashim, Yahshai.
Right.
You see, so with that, I say, I'll praise this to Yahweh, Barashim, Yahshai, Barashim, Rakah, Kodash. Double honors to the apostles and the elders of Great Millstone. Shalom to all our brothers them out there teaching truth and continue to push this truth, because I'm pretty soon, they're going to go out of this wicked society. Shalom.